I'm very much excited for this event as we really want to know what's gonna happen and what exactly we are getting for our kid and how practical it would be.
Want to know what is the concept, like it says that it's one of a kind school, so we want to know what's the unique point of the school. Yeah.
On behalf of government, we provide them all help, we provide them all assistance, and we collaborate with him, we partner him to see that what his vision is spread all over India. His vision is taken to every single village of India, every single district of India. So ladies and gentlemen, I'll conclude by wishing him all the best. He's a very young entrepreneur.
Heartiest congratulations, Ritesh.
I want to join this, Adhyay. This is so much.
As a student or as a teacher?
A student. Teacher is always a student. So learning and teaching goes hand in hand. So very good concept and very good. Really, it will bring a lot of change in our system also,
and
Indian.
मैं अपनी रिसर्च का एक और चैप्टर आपसे शेयर करना चाहता हूँ. मैंने अपनी रिसर्च में एजुकेशनल फिलोसफर्स को भी स्टडी किया. मैनिफेस्टिज्म फिलोसफी में मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ लर्निंग के ऊपर फोकस रहेगा.
ये एक एरोस्पेस मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनी नहीं है, ये है अध्याय.
At the first go, but now I'm really happy the concept launched. Great, the idea is really great.
एजुकेशन के फील्ड में एक नया चैप्टर लिखने जा रहे हैं. उस चैप्टर को दुनिया जिस नाम से जानेगी वो है अध्याय.